right, so I have been working in my, this is my, craft barn, I guess is what you call it, and I finally got it, shut the door so the chickens don't make noise, finally got it a little bit more organized than it has been, and so I thought I would show kind of a basic overview. I can still tweak it. Of course, that's the joy of craft rooms, is that it's never, you know, fully exactly the way you want it. And then over here, I've got a shelf that I've got some scissors. I used to have shaped scissors, but I used them so much that they stopped working. So now I'm just putting the other tools that I have in that. And then my impressions, it's an embossing tool that Stampin' Up! Used to carry, and they don't carry it any longer, but you can do it all with the Big Shot, which we still do carry. So there's my little trash can, here's my work area. So you can kind of get a better, you know, view of where I'm working, when I'm working, and then the fan, of course, because it gets hot in here. And then here is the shelf that has my stamps and my punches and, you know, the things that, and then extra egg cartons for our chickens. So that's basically a short tour of my craft area, and I'm looking forward to sitting down and making some things. And right now I'm working on my e-newsletter, real excited about that. And let me know what you think. Thank you. Bye.